Artillerymen of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 109th Brigade have identified the location of the Buk anti-aircraft missile complex belonging to the occupying Russian army near Avdeyevka city in eastern Donetsk region. The complex, stationed by invaders near the forest strip and capable of striking targets at a distance of 70 kilometers, was destroyed by a precise artillery strike. The missile complex is worth more than $100 million, with the price of each missile reaching $250,000.